The U.S. has revoked visas for more than 1,000 Chinese nationals under a recent proclamation by President Trump to suspend Chinese students and researchers deemed security risks from entering the country. A State Department spokesperson on Wednesday announced the move after Acting Homeland Security Secretary Chad Wolf said earlier today that visas would be blocked for some Chinese graduate students and researchers to prevent them from, quote, stealing sensitive research.